One day, a fox was walking through the forest and spotted a bunch of leaves hanging from over a lofty branch. "Just the thing to quench my thirst," thought the fox. Taking a few steps back, the fox jumped and just missed the hanging leaves. Again, the fox took a few paces back and tried to reach them, but still failed. Finally, giving up, the fox turned up his nose and said, "They are probably so," and walked away.